out the score, K-Zone City. The judge your A. Featuring for the Old Way Board, nice guest, president of Global Leader Incorporated, makers of High Fuel, Mr. Richard Gomez. And here's your host, Mr. Joseph A.
It's guest time on the show, friends. And kanina, I mentioned earlier the show that our guest is someone I'm very thankful for because, you know, yung mga, when it comes to health, health to me is wealth, no? Kaya, kumbaga, I never endorse anything that I do not try, no? And I'm very much into the herbal, ano eh, remedies or cure or maybe, ano pa eh, tawag dito yung bago mangyari sa'yo, mabuti yung you are equipped with the proper nutrients coming from the herbal solutions, no? Or mga plants. I'm not making sense because I'm very excited about our guest. Because every so often, friends, a product worth your time and money comes around. A product that gives you health and with its a business component gives you a chance for newfound wealth. To talk about PiCure and other products that is manufactured by the Global Leader Incorporated, we have the president with us tonight. Please welcome on the show, Mr. Richard Gomez. Yep. It's a president. Thank you very much, Richard. Please sit down. Nawala ako doon sa thought flow ko kasi na-excite ako masyado dahil nga, alam ko, bibigyan ako ng libreng PiCure ulit eh, no? Very briefly lang, just to give you a little background there nga, yung PiCure, I take that with my meals, with my, it's part of my daily regimen in terms of mga herbal, ano, kasi I'm very much into that. I told you naman.
Oh, Richard, yes, no? Yes. Uh-huh.
And I'm very thankful yung mga ganitong products kasi maraming, marami akong mga sinusubukan. Hindi naman ako nagtitake lang ng ano, and then I, gusto ko muna subukan if I take it, yung, para malaman ko yung efficacy.
Yeah, for yourself. For you to know for yourself. Diba?
Yeah, so para maramdaman ko yung sa katawan ko. And I congratulate you and the Global Leader Inc.
Thank you.
For coming out with the PiCure dahil it, it's work. It works. Yeah. It works talaga, no?
Yeah, napakagandang product nga ng PiCure talaga.
Oo nga eh, let's put them in the know, no? Ang nag-contact nito, just for your FYI lang, is your son,
yes,
who is a young scientist, bemedaled and awarded by the DepEd. Ikaw nga, sige nga. Oo.
Yeah, this is a high school project of my son, si Rigel, who is still a fourth-year high school student right now sa Pasig City Science High School.
Mm-hmm.
This is part of their science research project na isinali niya sa contest. And then from there, nakita ko, oops, maganda talaga ito. Okay? So, looking at the business side of it, nailabas nga natin ito as a commercial product, no?
Yeah.
Pero anyway, going back to Rigel, he was recognized by Mayor Bobby Eusebio, Pasig City, for his contributions in the field of science.
Right.
He also received itong Dangal ng Bayan Award. And
precisely for that product, no?
Because of that product.
Mm, okay, now let's go to the product. Now that we, you know, PiCure is a combination of two powerful herbs.
That's correct, yes.
Okay.
From luyang dilaw at saka siling mahaba.
Luyang dilaw at siling mahaba.
Oh, yung green.
Hindi kailangan yung siling mahaba. Basta, okay.
Yung siling green, ano?
Siling
so
green,
from luyang mahaba, it contains so many chemicals, no? So many compounds.
Okay.
We isolated one compound. Ito yung curcumin.
Ah, okay.
So we threw away 99.5% ng luyang dilaw just to get the 0.5% na curcumin. Ito yung most active ingredient niya.
Ah, okay.
So, hindi ito basta luyang dilaw lang, no? In-extract natin yung pinaka-important component.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yung siling green, ang pinaka-importante dyan is piperin.
Okay.
Yung nga lang, only 0.1% lang ang makukuha natin.
Grabe. Wow, ganun pala yun, ha? So, it doesn't follow na, okay, these are all parehong powerful ito, maganda ito para sa katawan. Pero yun lang sinabi mo, 0.05, yung isa 0.01, yun ang pinaka-active ingredient
na
pinaka-maganda sa katawan.
Oo.
Wow. So paano, okay.
Talagang ganun siya kapotent. Mm. Tinanggal na natin yung mga cellulose, tinanggal na natin other compounds na wala namang kinalaman doon sa therapeutic benefits ng herbs na yun.
Yun ang ni-research ni Rigel.
Yun.
Okay. So yun, kumbaga, each capsule na tinitake namin, yun yung potent na yun. Yun na yun. Hindi na yung 0.05. Kumbaga, Maramihan na yon, maramihan na.
Ang katumbas na noon is 2,000 times more potent na siya than ordinary luyang dilaw.
Oh, okay.
So, okay. To get the equivalent of 1 kilo of pie cure, you need 2 tons ng luyang dilaw.
Oo, oh, ito, yun lang, meron ka na sa isang capsule.
Nandun na sa maliit na capsule na yun.
Okay. So, is it a long process that requires this for this to, ano?
Oh, yes. In fact, we do the process in 3 laboratories.
Mm-hmm.
The extraction of the curcumin and piperine, ginagawa natin yan in another country.
Okay.
Okay, okay. Sa isang bansa natin ginagawa yan.
Mm-hmm.
For several reasons, ano, isa, mas marami dun yung raw materials noon,
okay.
The quality is better, at saka to protect the technology that we have also.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the combination of these raw materials, putting it into the capsule, ginagawa natin sa Philippines yan.
Sa Pilipinas na.
Okay. And then, we use a 3rd laboratory in another country to test naman yung
potency.
The resulting product.
The result. Okay. So from tatlo pa yan, ha? Sumasakay pa na ng aeroplano yan, ha?
Dalawang beses na aeroplano yan.
Okay, so from there, so 3 process pala yan. It goes to 3 parang testing periods or whatever you would call it, no?
3 countries, 3 laboratories, 3 processes. Just to be able to get our products.
Wow! Wow. Kaya parang na-indir tuloy lalo sa akin ng PieCure, no? And ito, of course, is to ensure quality.
Of course.
And, but this the formulation is wholly and solely Filipino.
That's it, yes. The formulation is owned by the global leader.
Mm-hmm.
We own the patent for the formulation.
Mm-hmm.
And tayo lang ang may technology to be able to do it
also.
That.
Oh, wow. And I congratulate you, Mr. Richard Gomez, the president of the global leader in court. Kasi, friends, to be very candid with you, I'm a user, di ba?
Uh-oh.
I'm an abuser of the product. No, and in doing so, every so often, nakikita kami ni Richard. Tapos, ang maganda rito, hindi lang siya may health component. Meron pa siyang business for wealth component.
Yeah, that's it.
That's also what made me interested, no, in the product. No, so what we're going to do is just pause a reminder. When we get back, we'll talk about more about the health benefits and the wealth benefits you will get from these products and the Global Leader Incorporated, of course, with our president, Mr. Richard Gomez.